I was born in Chicago. Didn't start dancing until I was 11 years old. We made a deal with this artistic director. We would teach hip hop and then they would teach us some ballet, and that's how it happened.